Hoy tuvimos la visita de la Ayatollah Razavi, que viene desde Londres y visita el colegio americano y tiene un intercambio de conocimiento y cultural con los estudiantes del colegio.
And we live in this physical dimension for a short period of time. According to Islamic teachings and also in English, in old English, when somebody used to die, they didn't used to say he has died or she has died. They used to say he has or she has passed away, which means somebody came for a period of passing away in this world and left this world into metaphysical dimension, and that metaphysical dimension is eternal.
Es el colegio americano, siempre el colegio americano.